I'm 26 in a bit, and I read, read, and read some more.
I think thinking of my children, Florence and Bertie, makes me feel happy all day.
Coming to work and reading books all day.
I would just say that sometimes you're sad, as well as happy, and it really doesn't matter, so long as you know that you're going to be happy again later.